Hi viewers, welcome to Access Technologies. Today in this tutorial, we discuss on the topic is how to create navbar using HTML and CSS. What we discuss on today, how to create navbar in HTML and CSS. I will explain each and everything step by step with coding also. Before going to coding, I will say one thing. Access Technologies provide the, all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMO. Complete free web technologies and digital marketing tutorials for the Exhaust Technologies. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, I'm going to topic. What we discuss on today, how to create transparent navbar using HTML and CSS. I'm going to coding. This is the basic HTML structure of all of you know. Here, I am right, first we'll check the output. Yeah, this is the output. Next I will write the small CSS for this. Option 0. Padding 0. Okay. Background will be limited. Background size. Color. Okay. Page one. External center. Color. White. Yeah, this is the output. Okay, once we'll check the output, and this is the output. Offline. Okay. Just paste the declaration name. Add in. Okay. Next, here. So guys, this is the process to write the transparent navbar using HTML and CSS. So guys, we can apply the background color also. This is the transparent navbar using HTML and CSS. I hope we all are understand how to create the transparent navbar using HTML and CSS. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing again. Exos Technologies provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMO. Complete free web technologies and digital marketing tutorials provide the Exos Technologies. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, thank you. Bye bye.